10 Most Amazing People in the World. Number 10, World's Bendiest Woman. Julia Gunthel is a Russian contortionist living in Germany, under the stage names Lada, and is recognized as the most flexible woman in the world by the Guinness Book of Records. She is so flexible that she is able to pop balloons with her back. She is also able to go into a small box of only 0.05 square feet. Number 9, Metal Eating Man. You don't get the nickname Mr. Eat Everything without earning it. Over the course of 40 years, Frenchman Michel Lotito consumed 9 tons of metal. In his youth, Lotito suffered from a mental disorder known as pica, a disorder in which people compulsively consume non-edible items such as plastic. Once Lotito began experimenting with more harmful items, such as glass, he learned that the thick lining of his intestines and stomach allowed him to eat almost anything. Unfortunately, in 2007, Lotito died of natural causes unrelated to his eating habits. But before he passed away, he made sure he could eat a coffin. Number 8, Man Who Permanently Raised His Hand. In 1973, Sadhu Amar Bharati raised his arm in honor of Hindu god Shiva, and he has not put it down since. Many of his followers have followed suit, lifting their own arms for decades. Now, 43 years later, his hand is just a useless piece of skin and bone, but has become a symbol for Shiva worshippers around India. Number 7, Biggest Mouth. Known as the Angolan Jaw of Awe, 20-year-old Francisco Domingo Joaquim is a man with an extraordinary ability. He holds the record for the biggest mouth in the world. Joaquim's mouth measures 6.69 inches and he can easily fit a soda can in it. He became an internet celebrity a few years ago when he made a few videos of him performing incredible mouth stunts that became viral on YouTube. Number 6, Smallest Waist. Michelle Kobg, a young 27 years old German woman, is constantly pushing the limits of her body by wearing a tight corset 24/7 in order to break the record for the narrowest waist. She already managed to shrink her waist down from 25 inches to 16 inches and hopes to whittle her waist down to 14 inches. Michelle keeps her corset all day long, even when sleeping, a way of life very restrictive which is not without consequences for her health. Number 5, Devil Horns. In 2010, a Chinese grandmother named Zhang Ruifeng surprised her family and friends when she made headlines for growing a horn on her forehead resembling a goat horn. Although a little concerned at first, the family ended up worrying due to the growth of what they thought was a simple skin problem, especially because another horn seems to grow, this time from the left side of Zhang Ruifeng's front. Number 4, Largest Fake Breasts. Mira Hills, 27 years old, who models under the name Bishine, claims to have has size 32Z breasts on her 5'6" frame. Her chest comes in at 72 pounds, or more than half her body weight. She is the record holder for the largest fake breasts in the world. Number 3, Half Brain Man. Carlos Jaffe Rodriguez lost a large portion of his brain and skull in a crash after flying through his car's windscreen and landing headfirst on the road. Doctors were forced to cut away large amounts of flesh and bone to help him survive, and he has since been able to continue his life in Miami. In a recent video, he has used his appearance and story to warn others not to drink and take drugs. Number 2, Incredible Hulk. Romário dos Santos Alves, a Brazilian bodybuilder, was so desperate to imitate the Incredible Hulk that he actually injected his arms with a deadly combination of alcohol and oil. The 25-year-old man put his life at risk in the process and almost had his arms amputated. Number 1, Largest Real Breasts. Meet the woman with the biggest breasts in the world, Norma Stitz. This is the 10th year running that Norma Stitz has been in the Guinness Book of Records, with her enormous size 102ZZZ chest. But the woman with the biggest breasts in the world has vowed never to have them reduced, and she has turned the breasts she once hated into a money-spinning asset. They have won her fame on TV and in movies around the world, earning enough to put her daughter through college. Let it go, let my body go, take a body.
body's hot.